Three slicks were spotted on Thursday and covered an area of 20.7 square kilometers. Iranian Minister of Labor Ali Rabiei said in a letter to the Chinese ambassador that Tehran appreciates China's support in humanitarian aid and rescue operations. The tanker collided with a bulk freighter on January 6. All 32 crew members aboard the tanker were lost. Chinese rescuers retrieved three bodies amid threat of toxic gas and explosion. China's foreign ministry said the UN's International Maritime Organization has also commended those involved in the international search and rescue operations.
Secretary General Lim Kitak from the International Maritime Organization sent his condolences to the 30 Iranian and two Bangladeshi crew members through the official website on January the 10th. He commended the Chinese government's search and rescue efforts amid severe weather and sea conditions, as well as the courageous acts of Chinese rescuers in battling the fire. China will remain in contact with relevant international organizations, including the IMO, and keep them informed.